Nothing beats the feeling you get after removing your makeup at the end of the day. Agree? In this video, you're going to see my current 7-step skincare routine. Well, on most days, it's just 5, but I included here 2 other ones that I also do once or twice a week or once a month. So let's keep the hair out of the face and get started. First step, cleanse. I use any facial wash, but I make sure that it's not over drying. I just massage it all over, and I also use a face brush once or twice a week because I find that it removes more dirt and makeup compared when you just use your hands. I focus on my T-zone because that's where my pores get clogged mostly. Second step, exfoliate. My skin always looks horrible if I don't exfoliate at least once a week. That's why a facial scrub is a must-have item for me. Dead skin cells usually pile up on the surface and clog the pores. And a skin with a layer of dead skin cells will also not get the benefits of the skincare products that you use. So, most people will do this part before washing the face, but I just like to do it differently. Now that all makeup is gone, you can see all of my skin issues. Oh, by the way, my skin type is combination to oily. And as an alternative to the second step, I also unclog my pores every now and then with my favorite eye white product, the Nose Pack. Third step, tone. This part will just basically bring back the skin's pH level, but I like choosing a toner that also minimizes the pores. Sometimes a toner can also do final cleansing, and this one picks up dirt residues very well. Fourth step, moisturize. I personally believe that this is the second most important part of any skincare routine. The one that I'm currently using is technically a mask. However, I love it so much, I also use it as my regular nighttime moisturizer. Fifth step is kinda optional, but you can definitely use serums, ampules, or sleeping packs depending on your needs. I love to throw on a face mask sheet every time I feel that my skin looks dull, and sometimes when there's a special event the next day. Oh, don't forget to take a selfie with that mask on. We're almost finished. I like applying eye cream for extra moisture and, of course, to prevent premature wrinkles. And as a final step, don't forget to give those lips some TLC. This is to have nice, smooth lips so when you need to rock bold lip colors the next day, they won't be all chappy and Sahara dry. So that's it. Thanks for watching and bye!